Right. Okay. Why don't we take it from the top?
I thought we covered everything.
How well did you know the perpetrator?
I've just known Darnell from around the way is all. We live in the same projects.
Frank, will you do me a favor? Just tell me one thing, and we'll get out of here.
Sure.
What's the procedure when you're being robbed?
Look, sir, I'm aware that I did.
Now! What's the procedure when you're being robbed?
You pull the money clip from your right-hand drawer, and then you signal with the left.
You signal with the left. So you know the procedure.
Yes, like I said, the procedure has been told to me over a million times.
So why is it if that procedure has been told to you, why don't you follow the procedure?
Because he had a gun. And I went for my clip, but shot her. He shot her right in front of me.
I'm afraid, Miss Sutton, we're going to have to let you go. The fact that you knew the perpetrator doesn't sit well with us.
Wait, that's not right. I haven't done anything wrong. I can't help who I know. Mr. Zachary, just last week you gave me a promotion and now you're going to take my job away behind
this? What happens the next time one of your friends robs the bank? How do we know you're not in collusion?
Collusion? Let me tell you something. I am here at 8:20 sharp every morning. I work my ass off until quitting time. Yesterday, I counted $240,000 by hand for you. That's how you should know. I mean, come on, this is just not right. I nearly got blown away in your giant-ass fucking bank. And you gonna fire me?
Calm down.
You can't even wait. Bother to ask me if I was thirsty, sister.
She's involved. I want everything you have on her.